There is no justification whatsoever for the brutality we experience today.
There was a cluster of cases that clinically were consistent with the Ebola virus.